Yeah, we need to upgrade on some corn. You sent an invite. Oh yeah, good man. How about? You sent an invite. Log in with your username and password. Shout out to the two viewers. Need lock up corners.
On my screen.
Peterson's gonna test the coverage here.
Bro, this is laggy. Bro, just stop streaming. You can watch mine because I'm gonna record mine.
First down at the 19. Here's the handoff.
Come on.
You can the first
don't test me, boy.
Refill. Yeah, take advantage of a jam. That's what.
Wait, who'd you say earlier? Adrian's a beast. Nobody can stop him. Is that what I heard?
The Cowboys offense taking the field.
Is that what I heard? Didn't I tell you? Wait till you see my team.
Yeah, what a productive yes. Day so far for the offense.
What did I tell you, boy? Have you not learned?
This is a
you're gonna learn today. So you're gonna learn today, boy.
First
you run the other way. Block shit nasty. Nope. I'll take that.
Gain of six. The Cowboys, they can do it all. They have the passes, the screens. They can throw it back in the end zone. And how about they can run the football right at you if they want to. Some good yards on that run. Second down and five.
That was a horrible read. I don't know why I did that.
Here's the offensive line. And for this team, they are the lifeblood of the offense. When they're blocking well, this team can do some serious damage. The Seahawks with a look here on defense. Third down and five. Searching for space.
Get off me. Get off me. Don't play that weak stuff.
They came out firing on all cylinders, and already they've gotten a good leg up in this game, even as early as it is. What a hot start this team. Sharp play by the offense. That's what it's about. Man, they just came out mentally prepared, and they are showing the defense what it's all about.
He's still
about.
Returning this.
Executing after
back. What the heck? Oh, you still return
the
that.
Seahawks offense sleep. Back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. Deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive.
Man, that's horrible.
And see if you can score.
That is horrible. Jay Cutler too. Alright, it's that's enough.
Here after the completion. Cutler's got it in the gun. And that'll probably go as
you not know receiver.
Here's a look at the offensive unit that needs to get off to a strong start today. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Landry.
Oh!
Had some heat.
Not taking that for
his way. Taylor's there to take it down.
You're not taking it for six.
Speed on the defensive side. So when you make a mistake, what do? You make by chasing the player down from behind and making the tackle. First down at the 19.
Get out of here. I don't play that weak stuff, bro.
This defensive front is so often disruptive and in the quarterback space.
I don't play that weak stuff. Knows it.
Second and eight.
What?
Grab. Touchdown. This game
bruh.
Tight.
You can't tell me.
Still a long way to go.
I do not. That's that's Adrian Peterson too, right?
Yeah, I know there's a long way to go, but here
wow,
the first
that's
quarter,
pathetic.
You're sitting here
that's
thinking,
straight
how are
pathetic.
They gonna
Madden.
It's amazing. Change everything.
All right, that's enough.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick.
Thomas
has got a chance to return this
time. took one.
Right around the 26-yard line. The Cowboys really offense.
I suppose nobody, bro.
The last two series.
You know what we see now in the NFL? So many different ways to move it up. Power plays, trick plays. Right now, everything working on the offensive side.
The Cowboys still driving as the second quarter gets underway.
Doing, I could easily.
Tebow's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. And Irvin's got it on a pass that had some heat. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Davis, the quarterback.
Not injured, bro.
Quarterback. He's in the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
The Cowboys have it at the 39.
Pass interference. You can't tell me that's not pass interference, bro.
But it's third long on the offensive side.
He literally fell down, bro.
On how to pick up a first
bro.
Call
they don't want me to win. All right, I guess.
The Cowboys are at the line of scrimmage right. With a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. What a spectacular reception. That's his first reception today. The Cowboys are leading in this one, and a lot goes back to the play of this quarterback, Phil. Tebow's had a very solid opening half.
He sure has, and people are getting open down the field, Jim, and he's right on target. He's feeling it. He is absolutely in the groove.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Tight end in motion. Slashes to the left side. Tebow's met at the 30.
Haka, you're no competition, man.
Puts the offense in a good situation, so a good, positive run.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Come out in a dime package. The Cowboys will take the snap from the 30. Ball is out. And
bro. Oh my. I was checking a fool, bro.
All
right. That's enough. That's enough. I'm playing around right now.
Solid and so good.
That's enough.
The offensive. No, he had no choice. He had to give up the football.
Airing it out. What a catch. Right at the 20.
Bro,
extending the play. What an incredible effort that ends up with a long completion.
Beautiful job, Tim, that time by the quarterback. Defenses are so fast, it's hard to get outside and run around, but he knows he has to get rid of the football and arcs it down the field and puts it right on target.
Peterson up the middle. Mays is there to
bro,
make
this
the
is enough. Enough of this BS.
Runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short game.
Cutler steps back into the gun. Here's Rudolph. Rudolph's going to pick up the first down as he's tackled.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show him something different here and keep him from scoring a touchdown?
Cutler is now completed four in a row. Peterson.
Have I not taught you, bro? Four rushes. They don't even show your yard stat, bro.
Oh my gosh, it is the worst thing you
got no yards.
On the offensive side, this drives coaches crazy. When you get down near the goal line, you run the football and you lose yards. That's just not being tough enough. Do the little
you
things
that.
Right. When you do those right, you get big victories. And doing it right is what this offensive player did that time. Had a chance to get out of bounds, stop the clock, give his offense more chances. Really good job by the offensive player.
The reception, touchdown, Seattle. Boy, things suddenly feel a lot different as that touchdown ties things, Phil, right before the intermission.
Oh, yeah.
Man, 14 comeback. Nah, I just had some Flu Daisy sometimes. Bro, it's over. You a bum, bro. Your offense mediocre at best, and your defense trash.
The Seahawks ready to kick it away. He's got a chance for a return. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the...
You gotta make his bed. Dang, that was quick. Small ass bed, like a hoe.
21.
All right. It's enough. Enough of this BS. They're going on a 35-0 run.
The Cowboys come to the line in a tight game here in the second quarter. The score's 14-14. First down at the 21.
Oh my gosh, that wasn't even to him.
To grab the lead heading into the break.
Well, I don't like their chances, and really both of these teams has been...
Bro, this is one of my worst games. So far here in the first half. This one of my worst games.
Cutler running away from the pressure, and Cooper is able to get hold of it. They will snap it now at the 7-yard line.
All right, here we go.
First and goal.
That's your run game? Ooh.
They deck him in the backfield. The Cowboys signal for the timeout. And that's the first one they've used. Second and goal from the 8.
How are you?
They are in on Peterson.
Tim, I love these situations. Third and goal.
What's up, Peterson?
Call?
Out,
they're
going
to run the football. They're going to go with a pass. And if it is a pass, I will look for something quick.
Third and goal from the 6.
Hit.
That brings the play to an end. A late second quarter interception could certainly change the tenor of this game, Phil, as we head near halftime.
Oh, really, Taco, what are you doing,
I'll
bro?
I'll tell you, the game, it's tied, all that. You're thinking the worst is going to happen to us. We're going to go in at halftime tied. And now, all of a sudden, if this offense can take advantage of this opportunity, that will change everything going inside.
Lee in on the quarterback and wraps him up.
You know, outside linebackers, they're everything all in one. They got to be a pass rusher, pass cover guy, and they got to be able to stop the run. Nice job that time getting the sack.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Johnson, the receiver, green.
Coordinator to the NFL has a play sheet for third and long. When he wants to try to pick the play up for the first down with a throw down the field, it could be seams, double moves, but they have 4 or 5 of those types of plays to pick up third and long situations.
But it's incomplete.
Dang, this
and
is horrible right
now. First half, we'll be back from the Emerald City to start the second half in Seattle after the break. Hooper's not going to test the coverage here as he makes the fair catch. The Seahawks were moving the football the last time they had it, only to give the football away on the pick. Let's see how they do it this time.
Yeah, you know, that's a tough situation for the offense. You get a little confidence and you're moving the football, and then the turnover just changes everything. So you got to find a way to get your confidence going again.
we go. The first snap of the second half. The ball lands in the hands of Landry.
That's fake. Parker, you can't tell me that's not fake, right?
First and 10. Cutler's gonna take off with it. And that pass is just thrown away.
Well, every play is not going to be a masterpiece. This time the quarterback broke out of the pocket. He doesn't find anything he likes, so he makes a good, quick decision, gets rid of the football.
Cutler is standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Landry's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it. Touchdown, Seahawks. Just moments into the third quarter, and they've wasted no time asserting themselves, finding the end zone, and going in front.
Well said, Jim. They did not waste any time on the offensive side, but I'll say this. The defense, they wasted halftime. They must not have been listening to their coach.
He made it. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. Thomas is going to start his return. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Cowboys offense trots out onto the field looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think they need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
Going for the home run. Makes the play. That's his first reception today.
The Cowboys, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
Leads us to second down.
One-on-one. Dang it. Ah, bro. This is a horrible game for me. First of all, you caught through my player, bro. What kind of shit is that?
Cowboys at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation. Going deep. Could have been intercepted.
The Cowboys really don't have much of a chance of picking up this first down. It's third and long. Of course, the defense is looking for passes down the field. They're all over everything, and the pass goes incomplete.
The Cowboys take it from the 43. He's got the catch. And Irvin's tackled down at the 17.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
Reaches out and snatches it. Breaking huddle at the 13. Tebow's going to take it from the gun. And he takes off. Give that tackle to Sean Lee.
The Cowboys look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play.
Trees.
Just keep marching.
The trees.
First and goal from the 6. Johnson's 6 for the Cowboys.
Yeah,
and a
second that's
why touchdown on the game.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run.
See the Walking Dead.
And no return as this goes for a touchback. The Seahawks
weaker squad
gave up some big turnover points. Let's see if they can hold on to the football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what they
Damn, do. You got hella mothers.
Boy, on your head. On the field, they're going to be forgiving to a point, but you got to be smart, you got to be efficient, and get the job done.
The Seahawks snap it at the 26. Cutler is now going to leave the pocket and tuck it under. Gaines, 17. That's his first reception today. The Seahawks have been involved in a highly competitive game here today, and it's been their passing attack that has come through. Cutler's really been locked in today.
Their passing game has absolutely kept them in this football game. That's why they're tied, and they got to, and at this point, they have the hope the quarterback is going to lead them to victory.
Double tight end formation. The Seahawks have it at the 44.
Come on now.
All over that offense and brings him down. No time to waste. They hurry to the line. Rudolph's got the catch and the first. Coming to the line at the 40-yard line. The game is tied, and time is a factor. First and 10. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, if I was that quarterback, I'd be mad. After getting sacked like that by the defensive end, your offensive tackle's just got to do a better job.
It's second down with only 2.5 minutes left in the game. Not much time left here, and the defense will need to come up with a stop to maintain the tie. Cutler's on the move. Bryant's got it on a pass that had something taken off that. Of it. And now we reach the 2-minute warning. Third down on the way. Press coverage all the way. Set up screen to Lacy. He's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Good job by the defense. They're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this,